Oh, hello. Hey, Han. I do love that song. That song was written by Tim Prottie Jones, Dan Weller, and Demi Marina, I think. That's how you say her last name. Marina. I don't know. I'm going to have to voice note Demi. I will, Gracie, I will. How's your doggy? Oh my God. If you haven't seen, oh, Alex, love you. If you haven't seen, then Grace has got a new dog, and you need to go and have a look at the pictures of the dog and the video, because yeah, it's so cute. That was Pick Me Up. That was my debut single. Thank you again for everyone that has listened and streamed and done all the things. We hit 10,000 streams on Wednesday, which was like five days after release, which I'm absolutely thrilled with. Unfortunately, my Spotify artist app appears to be broken, because I was on like, I don't know, 11,000 or something streams last night, and now today it's stuck on 10,800 and something. So I don't think you can reverse streams, correct me if I'm wrong. But I think it might just be a little problem on my app. So yeah, I have no idea how many streams there have been now, but I know that we hit 10,000 on Wednesday, which was absolutely amazing. So thank you. Cheers to you all. Just thrilled, absolutely thrilled. So, Spotify couldn't cope. I wish. So what about another song then? You want to hear another song? Do you want to hear another song? I love this song. Do you want to hear it, guys? I don't know. Do you want to hear it? Tell me if you do. This song is called Love Me Like the Movies, and it is written by, excuse me, so rude, Tim Prottie Jones again, the legend, and Dan Weller, also the legend, and Laura Oakes, this one. So yeah, it's called Love Me Like the Movies, and it's a really, really nice song. I hope you like it. I've just got to remind myself. Okay, we'll just go with the flow, yeah? We'll just go with the flow. If I get it a bit wrong, then we'll just start again.
No one kissing in the rain, 'cause no one wants to get pneumonia. When serendipity falls short, if you like him, just get his number. Chances are fate is late. Okay, he don't love me like the movies. I'll write about me in a song, and no one will remember us together when we're gone. We don't ride into the sunset. I've never ran into his arms, 'cause happy ever after only means our story's done. But this is say it's all you need, but you can't buy a house with feelings. I don't need a guy to die for me to show me how he cares. 'Cause that's not fair. He don't love me like the movies. I'll write about me in a song, and no one will remember us together when we're gone. We don't ride into the sunset. I've never ran into his arms. He's happy ever after, only means our story's done. But this is real life, and we got real love. He don't love me like the movies. There he is, Tim. I'll write about me in a song, and no one will remember us together when we're gone. We don't ride into the sunset. I've never ran into his arms. He's happy ever after, only means our story's run. But this is real life, and we got real love.
Oh! Wow! Did you like it? I love that song. I love it, I love it, I love it. Yeah, I did get, I got distracted by Tim. Oh God, it's really hot in this flat. So yeah, I hope you like that one. A little exclusive there for ya. So yeah, that one was that was by Tim, Dan, and Laura. That one, beautiful song. I really, really love the line. 'Cause happy ever after only means our story's done. I just think that is just, yeah. I just love that line. I really, really do. Ugh. Let me see if he's there. Is he gonna come and join me? Happy ever after only means our story's done. This is real life, and we are real love. We've decided to stand another song. Hey! I'm so glad. Okay, so yeah, that was the plan today, was to give you a little bit of pick me up and a little bit of love me like the movies. So I hope that you liked it. Sing it again. Oh, Tim's getting his little one to sleep, so he can't join. That's okay, Tim. I'll let you off. When's the EP coming? Oh, I don't know. I'll have to work on it. Yeah, maybe. I'd love to do a little EP. Maybe get some of my songs out there. So I've obviously played you a few of them before. Of my little ditties, if you remember them. I don't know. Do you remember them? Oh, you could sing the alphabet and I'd still be fully crying. That's very, very sweet. Thank you. Can I Hate You be released? Can you sing I Hate You? Excuse me. I could sing a little bit of I Hate You if you want. Where does it sit? Cabo 3? Yes. All right, okay. I'll give you a bit of I Hate You. So this is a song that I would really like to be a duet. I would love like a guy to start it off, and then a girl to sing the second chorus, and then the third chorus verse, and then the third verse would be like them together with some really juicy harmonies. Something like that. That's what I imagine in my head anyway. And the song is about two people that can't be together. So basically the whole song is like based on a text message, which would end like, you know, they really want to say something. They really want to say something, but they can't say it because circumstances. And so it ends up them saying something else. And then it ends with night kiss, okay, which is the end of the text message sequence. So yeah, that's what it's based on. If you haven't heard it before, I hope you like it. If you have heard it before, I hope you still like it. I don't know if this is too high.
Boy,
it's definitely too high. A whole tone higher. Tone, is that right, Tim? Did I get that right?
Boy, this girl is like in the movies. Time stops and everything fades away like that time. We stayed up till morning, talking, singing along to come.
I went straight to the second verse, guys. I'm so sorry. Oh, God. How does it go?
Boy, this girl is like in movies. Time stops and everything fades away like that day. That we met like all our stories that brought us, and there's no way we get our happy ending. Cause we're not free. So I guess I have to settle for late night texting. Three little words I can so easily say. On the tip of my thumbs and they won't go away. But I'll say something else and I pray you'll get what I mean to convey. I hate you, not kiss, okay? Girl, this boy is like an old love song. Plays on the radio all night long. Why that time? Stayed up till morning, talking, singing along to country strong. We lay together wishing that you were free. So I guess I'll have to settle for hugs and cheek kissing. Three little words I could so easily say. Tip my tongue and they won't go away. But I'll say something else and I pray you'll get what I mean to convey. I hate you, my kiss, okay? You and me turn back to the heroes. Batman and Robin, we're meant to be. If only superpowers, time travel back to the year that we really agreed together. But we're not free. So I already got my psychic forever. Three little words and I am say. I'll bottle them up and hope they go. Say something else and I pray you'll get what I mean to convey. I hate you, my kiss, okay? Started out super. friends were so we could stay in. So we knew we could have been a plan more. But when I look in your eyes, the silence speaks volumes. And I know the song of men that we just can't ignore. Three little words that I'm going to say. They've always been there and they won't go away. And I guess now it's time to say what's been on my mind every day. It won't change a thing, but I'll say it anyway. And I hope and I pray that you feel the same way. I love you and I kiss okay.
Hey! Sorry about the little mix up there. Yeah, that is that's I Hate You. That's my little song that I wrote. At the beginning of lockdown, actually, I think. Oh, actually, no, I started that one on started that at the end of tour and then finished it at the beginning of lockdown. So yeah. Oh, Alex, you could send me some harmonies, actually. That would be nice. Yeah. So, thanks, everyone. Thank you for joining me on my little live. I hope you like it. Oh, everyone's being so nice about my song. Thank you. We say play goodbye, but my my heart might break. I wrote goodbye. I wrote goodbye when we found out that we weren't making it to Sunderland, and every when all the theatres closed and we realised that tour was finished, and so I wrote a song called Goodbye, which I would love to. This is the song that I wrote for the beautiful cast when we closed, and obviously, like, you know, we'd left and we didn't know that we'd already said we didn't get to say goodbye and all this kind of stuff, so that's why I wrote this song. I'd love to sort of rewrite some lyrics in it to make it less about now, and it would still be about beautiful, but, you know, like, there's just some, like, there's some lines that are very fitting for this situation, as in, like, COVID, and I'd like to sort of get rid of that kind of that thing. I'll try and do a little bit. Oh my God, A Better Life. Remember that one.
So the saying goes, don't know what you've got till it's gone. And as the tension grows, we're left with just some time alone. And I think about the days we had so much to look forward to. Now we're stuck in some sci-fi movie. We're forced to change our point of view. The world is changing so much out there. I don't want to give in. We had so much fun together, and the best times were just beginning. I look for the light, but there's darkness in the sky. Take me back just one more time, cause we didn't even know we'd said goodbye. You became my home. Now I'm back where I belong, but it feels like the unknown. The wind beneath my wings has gone, and I think about the days we had so much hope in our sights. Now I stare through the glass and it's filled with sadness, cause we've had our final fight. The world is changing, so much out there, I don't wanna give in. We had so much fun together, and the best times were just beginning. I look for the night, but there's darkness in the sky. Take me back just one more time, cause we didn't even know we'd said goodbye. Soon the world we once knew, this is not how it was supposed to end, but what can we do? The cards have been dealt and we'll play our best hand. Cause although we're all so far away, together we stand. You got a friend in me forever, we're to spring whatever weather. I'll come running back to you in time. Yes, it will take longer, but we will be stronger and we'll get to say our goodbye. I don't want to give in. We had so much fun together, and the best times were just beginning. I look for the light, but there's darkness in the sky. Take me back just one more time, cause we didn't even know we said goodbye. We didn't even know we said goodbye.
Oh, golly. That was goodbye. So in that bridge, in that song, I basically tried to get as many Carole King references in there as possible.
Lies and love we once hope, we once knew. It's not that we're supposed to, what can we do? Cards been down and we'll play our best hand.
Cause although we're all so far away, together we stand. You got a friend in me forever, winter, spring, whatever weather. I'll come running back to you in time. I'll come running back, that's also in Friends.
Time,
yes, I think that's it.
Yeah.
That's it. That's all the Carole King references. But yeah, that's what I tried to do there with that. With that bridge. God. Jesus Christ, Vic. words. Well, as Carly's on here.
When I first laid my eyes on you, no words spoken, I thought you were out of my reach. After one night of drinking, I changed my opinion. We poured out more than a sex on the beach. Let's give this a shot. You, Donnie Walker, right into my life. Dim, dim to me, I've never seen such a smile. My head's been wild. But you unlock the whiskey to my heart. Oh, I found my solid comfort in your arms. For feelings that I can't describe. I know for sure make his mark on me.
Yeah, you better be. You better be harmonizing, Carly.
As time passes by, we will age like a fine wine. I'm so drunk in love with you. So let's hit the road, Jack. There'll be no turning back. As we run away to Malibu. Let's take the shot. You, Donnie Walker, right into my life. Dim, lean to me, I've never seen such a slumber. My head's been wild. It's one of the whiskey to my heart. Oh, I found my solid comfort in your arms. For feelings that I can't describe. I know for sure made your naked heart on me. You're the tea to my tea. answer. You're my kind of drink, not too sweet, and I'll still get my fix, yeah. But if we're on the rocks, the best thing to do moving forward is to raise a glass of what we had drink on before last orders. Bars closing. But I made my maker's mark on you, Donnie Walker, right into my life. Didn't mean to be, I've never seen such a smile, made my head spin wild. It's one love and whiskey in my heart. Oh, I found my southern comfort in your arms, my feelings that I can't describe. I know for sure you made Maker's mark, and it's wax sealed on my heart. Yes, you made your maker's mark on me.
Yes! Thank you for joining me, everybody. God, that turned into a little mini concert there, didn't it? Thank you. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for listening to Pick Me Up, and I'm glad that you like the new song as well. And yeah, thank you. Oh, boop on the nose. I'm gonna go because I'm really, really hot, and I'm having had too much beer, and I'm getting worse and worse. So I will see you all soon. Mwah. Love.